See, what are acids? Everyone knows. See, if you want the definition of acid, that acid are the one, the substance, they produces H plus ions when they dissolved in water. See, when you put the acid in water, any acid, when you put this acid in water, they produces H plus ions. What they produces? H plus ions. So the substance which produces H plus ions in water, they are called as acid. What are acids? The substance which produces H plus ions, when they dissolve in water, they are called acid. Okay. You heard about the acidity. You know acidity. For example, any one of the person is suffering from acidity because of overeating. Because of overeating, the person is suffering from acidity. Okay. So what you will give to them? What you will give to them? Like I will give the example. I will give the option. Let's see. Whether you will give acetic acid, that is also called vinegar. Or whether you will give the lemon juice. Or whether you give the common salt water. Or whether you will give baking soda solution. Boys and girls, which one of these you are going to give to the person? Actual answer is baking soda. What is the reason that baking soda is the answer? The baking soda is answer because whenever the person is suffering from acidity, that acidity is nothing but in that stomach more acid is there. Correct, na Shrijan? More acid will be there. Baking soda is mild base. So this base and acid both will react and the acid will get what? Acid will get neutralized. This reaction is also called neutralization reaction, right? So that is the reason baking soda. You can't give acid. Already acid is more. How you will give vinegar? Pop still will feel more pain. Lemon juice. Lemon also contains the acid. You know, citric acid. So this also you can't give. Common salt, it is a basic. Yeah, absolutely, no doubt it is basic. But it is more basic. So it is corrosive. See, you can't give the acid a base. You can give the base, but base should be mild. You know how acid can hurt to your body? In the same way, the base also can hurt to your body. If it is strong base. Common salt is nothing but NaCl. It is a strong base. So you can't give this common salt, right? Okay. And baking soda. Baking soda is basic. Okay, absolutely basic. But it is a mild basic. It is not that strong base. So we can give the baking soda. Fine. See, let us see the first point. The notes. Acids are what? Acids are the ionic compound. Ionic compound, nothing but they contain the two ions, right? Just like I gave an example, HCl. HCl is nothing but containing two ions. One is plus, another is minus. So acids are ionic compound. What are acids, boys and girls? Acids are ionic compound, right? Manikanta, that when dissolved in water, it produces H plus ions. So what is acid? Acid is one which produces H plus ions when it is dissolved in water. Okay, acid is the ionic compound which produces H plus ion in water. What are the properties of acids? Properties of acids are, the acids are sour to taste. What's the meaning of sour? Sour is nothing but khatta. Sour is nothing but khatta. How the lemon taste is there? How the lemon taste? Same way the acid is have a sour taste. Okay. And this is one of the important point. Acid turns blue litmus into red litmus. You know litmus paper you have seen. I will explain deeper about that in next part. You are having a blue litmus. This is what a blue litmus. Okay. So if you dip this litmus paper in acid solution, if you dip in acid solution, this blue litmus will change to red color. Okay. So acid will turn blue litmus to red litmus. And acid solution conduct electricity. If you dissolve the HCl in water, it will conduct electricity. Okay. So acid conduct electricity. And acids are corrosive in nature. What is the meaning of corrosive? Corrosive nothing but they damage. If you touch the acid, your hand will burn. If the acid falls on your body, your skin will get damaged. If acid falls on your cloth, the cloth will burn. It will get a holes. So this is what acids are corrosive in nature. Some acids are solid like boric acid, and most of the other acids are liquid in nature. Like you can give any example, acetic acid, sulfuric acid, nitric acid. Okay, so those are the properties of acids. Oxalic acid is a solid. Oxalic acid is a solid in nature, remember. Oxalic acid comes under solid. Okay, how boric acid is another example of solid is oxalic acid, right? Now, the next part. Everyone listen, let us revise it first and from first to last. Then we'll go to next part. Everybody concentrate. What are acids for? Who can say? What are acids? Acids are the substance or ionic compound. They produce H plus ions when they dissolve in water. They produce H plus ions when they dissolve in water. These are the acids. Okay, Diya. Now, what are properties of acid? You should know the five properties of acids. First property, acids are sour in taste. Their taste of acid is khatta. They have a sour taste. Right, Sharnu? Second, acid turns blue litmus to red litmus. Okay, if you put the litmus paper in the acid and if it is blue color, then it will change to red color. Okay, and if you put the red color litmus paper in the acid, the red color remain red color only. Okay, now what is litmus? We will see in next part. Acid conduct electricity. But remember, solid acid will not conduct electricity. Acid should be there in solution form. Okay. So acid will conduct. Acid solution you write. A very important word you should write. Very important word, acid solution. Okay. You should write solution. So acid solution conduct electricity. Okay. Next point. Acids are corrosive in nature. The meaning of corrosive is nothing but they damage. Okay. And acids are solid and even the acids are liquid in nature. Bases are bitter in taste, right everybody? Bases taste is bitter. Bases are bitter in taste. They turn red litmus to blue litmus. Okay. They turn red litmus to blue litmus. Bitter taste, red to blue. They conduct electricity. They conduct electricity. Because when they are dissolved in water, they produce ions, positive ions and negative ions. So obviously they conduct electricity. They are soapy to touch, slippery, and they are corrosive in nature. Even if you take concentrated bases, and if it is, if you put the finger or anything, then it will, hurt, it will burn also. They produce OH minus ions in water. So this is another property. Even definition of bases you can write. The substance which produces OH minus ions in water are called bases. What are bases? You will write the definition. You can write the substance which produces OH minus ions in water are called bases. What are bases, boys and girls? The bases are what? The bases are one which produces OH minus ions in water. Okay. You can write that definition of bases if anybody asks. Right?